All right, so we have got the grey goa weird on top of the tree. But more interesting than the grey go-away bird, I'm interested in those tiny little white pom-poms, almost, that are there. Now, these are the flowers for the knobthorn. Now, the knobthorn is a very special tree in the sense that it is believed that to avoid competition, pollinator competition with many other species, it actually starts flowering during the winter time when some of the other trees don't. I do think they are slightly early this year because it's normally more towards the end of July, August when we start seeing them flowering. So I wonder if perhaps summer is going to start a bit earlier this year. I don't know. This is just pure conjecture. So lots of little flowers coming around, and I've seen quite a few knobthorns already, especially around Twin Dams, that have started to flower. Now, this is a great food source for a lot of the creatures around here. I'm sure we will see some of the birds, like the grey goa bird, coming and feeding on them, and so will be the giraffes. So interesting to see that everything is happening already.